The COVID-19 pandemic emphasized the importance of high-quality hospital ventilators and demonstrated that there is a lot more to ventilation than just pumping air into a patient's lungs. Respiratory support is required when a patient with COVID-19 develops acute respiratory failure. In such cases, ventilators should be equipped with non-invasive and protective ventilation modes. Airway pressure and inspiratory volume control are mandatory. Control of blood oxygen saturation level. Monitoring of efficient CO2 elimination. Continuous high-flow oxygen therapy is required. Last but not least, comprehensive monitoring of the patient's status, especially the condition of the respiratory tract. Without such features, ventilators will be ineffective. Moreover, they can harm patients and lead to barotrauma. UTAS has already implemented these crucial solutions in UVENT ventilators for adequate respiratory support of patients with coronavirus. High-flow oxygen therapy. The primary strategy for COVID-19 patients is supportive care, including oxygen therapy for hypoxemic patients, in which high-flow nasal cannula, HFNC, has been reported to be efficient in improving oxygenation. Among patients with acute hypoxemic respiratory failure, HFNC was proven to avoid intubation compared to conventional oxygen devices. UVENT ventilators provide high-flow oxygen therapy mode. Wide range of flow rate setting, up to 80 liter per minute, to facilitate the setup to increase FRC and effectively counteract early signs of respiratory failure. High quality humidification of the air oxygen gas. Oxygen concentration adjustment with SpO2 monitoring for control and maintenance of optimal oxygen concentration during inspiration. Helmet ventilation, increased patient comfort and safety. The benefits of using a helmet on conscious patients with COVID-19 during prolonged ventilation has been emphasized in many studies. You can find links to them in the description of the video. The helmet does not have any pressure points on the face, thereby reducing patient discomfort and improving device tolerance without the risk of skin necrosis. Non-invasive ventilation with a helmet in UVENT ventilators is implemented as a separate mode with an adjustable base flow to replace CO2 maximal synchronization with the patient's respiratory effort. Ventilation with the helmet is operated in CPAP-PS mode, with the permanent base pressure level defined by PEEP. With activated pressure support, each spontaneous breath effort is supported by pressure. Non-invasive ventilation with a helmet is more comfortable for the patient. The helmet allows a patient to interact with clinicians during treatment, to drink or even eat through a specific port. Protective ventilation with adaptation to the dynamic patient's needs. Most patients with COVID-19 who require mechanical ventilation will have acute respiratory distress syndrome, ARDS, symptoms. When ARDS occurs, it is recommended to use protective ventilation to minimize the damage to the alveoli. Long-term invasive ventilation would obviously be uncomfortable and requires the patient to be heavily sedated to the point of paralysis. It can also exacerbate barotrauma if the patient's diaphragm and intercostal muscles are resisting the inhalation. That is why maximum synchronization to the breathing mechanics and the breath sequences triggered by the patient are so important. Unlike lower-class ventilators, where a mandatory breath is entirely determined by the machine, UVENT ventilators are able to sync with the patient and respond to inhaling and exhaling attempts. Most of the patients are still able to breathe. However, they require help because they are too exhausted to breathe entirely on their own. In addition to synchronization, protective intelligence ventilation modes affect other parameters. The foundation of intelligent ventilation is patient breathing support with automatic adaptation to the dynamically changing breathing mechanics during treatment. In UVENT ventilators, we implemented two intelligent adaptive modes. ADVENT, Adaptive ventilation mode with guaranteed minimum minute ventilation. ProVent, the newest adaptive ventilation mode with volume-based intelligent support. Each mandatory inspiration is adaptive. In case of spontaneous respiratory effort, the patient receives additional flow support. After the breathing mechanics data is collected, the ventilator applies optimal settings of breath rate, tidal volume, IE ratio, and synchronization type. Adaptive ventilation modes provide quality respiratory support for COVID-19 patients with minimal setup time. By using intelligent ventilation modes, clinicians can reduce the number of readjustments of ventilation settings, which will allow medical personnel to optimize their workflow and devote more time to patients. Continuous respiratory mechanics and gas exchange monitoring. Integrated SpO2 and CO2 monitoring in UVENT ICU ventilators allow clinicians to continuously evaluate respiratory support relevance and efficiency. It is critically important during the rapid progression of the disease and dynamic changes of a patient with COVID-19 status. UVENT ventilators provide built-in SpO2 and CO2 channels and a wide range of vital functions monitoring. Continuous monitoring of saturation, which is critically important for COVID-19 patients. CO2 level measurement in mainstream or sidestream, as well as volumetric capnometry visualization possibility. Monitoring data can be displayed on the additional HD display with Uniscreen technology. It allows clinicians to optimize the information on each of the screens when necessary. And a few words about the unique UVENT capabilities. Remote patient monitoring during respiratory support. UniViewer allows access to vital data of real-time patients with COVID-19 from any location via the internet. Access patient data on a smartphone or tablet. Remote monitoring via UniViewer. Reduce virus load and the risk of hospital-acquired infection. No need to be constantly at the patient's bedside. Increases the possibility of qualified medical personnel monitoring a patient's status, especially in conditions of high workload in the ICU. The possibility of remote consultation with colleagues around the world. Innovative intubation support tool. Intubation is no easy task. Built-in maneuver intubation support tool makes the intubation process smoother. The support tool includes pre-oxygenation and oxygenation and adaptive respiratory support with continuous SpO2 and CO2 monitoring during the intubation via a built-in pulse oximeter and capnograph. Integrated video laryngoscope gives the clinicians the ability to gain visual control on the HD screen of the real-time tube positioning. Intubation support tool can improve clinical outcomes by eliminating possible complications and improving patient safety. The lung status monitoring with an integrated UVENT ultrasound sensor is the solution for effective dynamic monitoring at the patient's bedside of a patient's lung condition affected by severe pneumonia caused by SARS-CoV-2. Using the UVENT with integrated ultrasound, Blue Falls protocols, allows clinicians to detect an alveolar interstitial syndrome or other lung and pleural cavity diseases in the early stages, right at the patient's bed. This solution can be applied to the patient in an instant. Its efficiency is equal to computed tomography and even surpasses classical radiography. Solutions that UTAS implemented in UVENT ventilators support clinicians as the number of patients in hospitals continues to rise. Simultaneously, our solutions ensure patient safety, improve quality of care, and reduce potential risks, particularly the acute complications associated with COVID-19. ICU ventilator UVENT is our contribution to the fight against the COVID-19 pandemic.